My friends, someone must state the facts as they are, without embellishment. Even those of you with just a modicum of information regarding the state of affairs on Earth must realize that unless you take action to protect the human race and Earth itself, you face extinction. You still follow blindly the dictates of those who are determined to rid the Earth of you. There is no honor in war. There is no honor in killing of any sort. Those who engage in war destroy their own humanity. Open your hearts and minds to the light. Each and every one of you knows what must be done. Redirect the energy of the ley lines and sacred places to humanity. Use your own radiant energy when you gather together, especially in sacred places, woods, etc. It is just a question of opening your minds to who you are, and what you are capable of doing. You are waking up, so your oppressors have stepped up the poison in the air you breathe, the medication you are persuaded to trust, and the food that does you more harm than good. How many times does this have to be pointed out to you, before you take the necessary steps to protect yourselves? You may criticize me for pointing out what is blatantly obvious, but I ask you, have you taken a blind bit of notice of my advice, or are you continuing to blindly walk into oblivion? It is entirely your choice. We in spirit have taken it upon ourselves to help you to see the situation you are in. The corrupt, like scum, rise to the top in every country. They have all the backing they need to do so. You are being asked to trust them. How could you honestly do so? It is all a game to them. The cabal wants what they want, and they will go to any lengths to get it. The warmongers are valued because they obey the cabal and follow the agenda, so they get all the backing they need. It is the banksters that decide who they want in each country. Russia is the only country which refuses to allow GM crops, chemtrails, and unnecessary medication, etc. Mr. Putin protects his people, and so there is an effort to bring him down. Do you wonder why? Putin does not obey them. You have excusers who obey the cabal to lead you. Their every word is dictated by the cabal. How pathetic they look as you see through their facades. They continue to find ways to escalate the wars whenever it suits them. They are happy to supply the mindless human sacrifices to appease their controllers. What will it take for you to stand up and say, "This must stop forthwith"? We, humanity, will no longer assist you in our own destruction. We will not kill our own species. We will expose those who are determined to destroy Europe by flooding it with mercenaries. Ask who is funding this mass exodus to Europe. This has been carefully planned and funded by your oppressors. It is sad to see the USA being brought down. I have many happy memories of conferences in the United States. Television was all that was needed to control the people. You see it happen every day, yet you do nothing to stop it. Who is looking out for the USA? So much is deliberately false in the US. Good people are being lulled into a false sense of security. Step out of the rat race and take a moment for you and yours. Stop being slaves to the banksters. Ask why you are on Earth at this time. I can assure you, it is not to serve the banksters. You are on Earth to rescue humanity and the Earth from the hands of the cabal. Your minds are in prison, totally controlled and manipulated by the cabal through TV, advertising, and all that you must have but do not need. The pressure on all of you has to be viewed from outside the Earth to appreciate just how bad it is. You are all victims of a pressure that you alone can remove and refuse to be part of. You do have a choice. The imprisonment of mind and body, or freedom to live on Earth in peace and harmony with all of humanity. Think of how wonderful life on Earth will be without the corruption of state and religion. It just takes courage to refuse to be part of the cabal's regime anymore. It is all in your hands. Criticizing others will not get you anywhere. Ask only how you can assist others in the rescuing of the human race. Together, you are more powerful than you can imagine. Your future is in your hands. No one else can do it for you. My dear, the pressure mounts on both of you. The cabal's grip on him tightens as they try to hold on to what little power they have left. Trust that all will work out as it should. Forever at your side, my dear. Your adoring, Monty.